What's poppin', guys? It's me, Phantom here, and well, actually using a mic for once. But today I'm gonna show you my two dump trucks that have apparently been really good. So, guess we can start off with the first one, the Caterpillar 797F dump truck. This thing took a solid 6-ish hours, I'd say. Probably a little more, mainly just because it's my first like good construction vehicle I've ever built. So something you'll notice is that the reason why is because I have two large axles, and I wish I did not do that, because it sways quite a lot and pretty slow as you can tell. But the thing is that it's good at operating. That's its pro. I mean, it's slow, yes, but it works. And unlike the other dump truck I'm going to show you, it actually can tip. So yeah, I mean, it's fairly on the basic side. I think it got around 70, or no, not 70, 90 something uploads on PC speed, because dump trucks are a little rare. I'm going to stop it, and we're going to do a quick tour, just around the vehicle, of the details. So at its small, looks like probably earlier, we got a generator here, there's the grill, how to get up, headlights and intakes on each side, we got the suspension, I'm not sure what everything else is, like based it off the picture. Cockpit, and I'm not sure what these are supposed to be. I just based it off the picture on my custom dump truck, I know exactly what it is. Because well, I built it. So let's go and pull it out. It's just a solid 3,322 blocks. And it's big. Now the way to fold this, a lot of my friends are like, how are you going to fold this? I don't know, I'm going to spawn it. It just looks so weird with that when it spawns, but let's spawn it. Alrighty. So first thing I have to do is I have to keep flipping it, because motor lock goes burnt. Alright, now we got this. Ignore the camber from these are double wishbone over here. Ignore that. Alright, then we press this, as you can see, we have successfully spawned it. So this thing can't tip, sadly. I wish, but it can't. This thing is massive, if you can't tell. With 13 by 13 wheels, it's a big truck. Now this thing goes a lot faster than the Caterpillar. I like to call this the MAS, the mass. Has a live axle in the back, kind of like on the other one, but then a double wishbone in the front, so it doesn't sway as much when moving around. I can focus on PCC, did not do actually what I do right now. Check on it some other time. Yeah, we're gonna create it up and as you can tell. Now it does not have turning wheel, though, way too laggy, and then plus they just get stuck. So I'm gonna go ahead and just stop it somewhere right here. Thank you. zoom out, you can barely see me next to it. Yeah, that'll do it for this video. So make sure to like and subscribe, and if you want to see more, follow my channel, as I'll try to be uploading a lot more often and streaming more often. The nice thing is don't ask for tutorials. There's no way I can do it one on both. See you guys.